That dog just died.
To the golden throne, dude.
Okay. Okay. No more being stealthy. No more being stealthy. No more being stealthy. All right. Pick this up and run. Oh my. Okay, get up. Torrent, help. My elementals, welcome back. Grab a snack, kick back, and relax. And if you're new around here, my name is Ultra Scorpion, the Grand Master of this dojo and future demigod of games, self-proclaim. And we are back playing some more Elden Ring. Now, last time we was here, we was over there in that little area, you know, over there in that little area. We crossed over that little bridge. We came up to there. We fought a dragon. First boss, mind you, first boss in the last episode over there, got ambushed, and now we're over here. We haven't found a giant worthy of being called a giant, but you know, I spent some runes, upgraded a little bit, you know, did a little bit of upgrading, so we're just gonna continue going forward, right? Yeah, we're just gonna continue going forward. I don't know what's gonna be up here. But, like I said, I don't know, bro. But no, yeah. We're going up to here, and I'm pretty sure we're making our way to this place. What even is this? Look like a volcano. I don't know. But for this episode, we're just going to be exploring this big area right here. And then if we got time, explore this over here. But you look like a Yeti, and I don't know how. I'm gonna test your mantle. How strong are you? Kamehameha! Okay, what the hell? What are you doing, bro? Why are you rolling like that? I don't like you rolling like that. Stop. Whoa. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, so you ain't not a normal giant. You're not a normal giant. Hey now. You're not a rock star. Did that man just roll on me? He just rolled on me. Not only did he just one-shot me, but he rolled on me. I never been disrespected like that in my life. See, now, oh my. Sucks to be you. Now you gotta die. Now you have to die. You just have to die now. Cause I ain't never been disrespected like that. At all. You gotta go now. You gotta go now. This is personal now. This is personal now. Yeah, I hit you. Well, bit. What is that rolling, bro? Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Hold on now. Hold on. Don't do it a second time. Okay. That's fine. I'll take that hit. Yeah. Uh-huh. You wet. Whoa. Really? I'm not leaving this place until he dies. I'm not leaving because he disrespected me. I don't take kindly to that. And you remember I said in my intro? Future demigod. Not now. Future, bro. Future. Now, that was the damage I was looking for. You don't know what's hitting you right now. Whoa! Okay. Alright. Okay. UA, Princess UA. I need you. And attack! Whoa, okay. Hit him in the ankles. Then back up. That's fine. I'll take that. Ambush shards. Yup, and you're done. Right in your butt. Don't you disrespect me. So I take it that something happened, because why are all the giants frozen or impaled? They're frozen or impaled, and I don't really like that. I don't really like that. If that all I have to worry about over here is just the giants, I see a demon pupper. I see a de Okay, so we got demon puppers, we got hands, we got big-headed beak birds. All right. I already don't like this place. Let's just go left, shall we? Yeah, I like it better if we just went left. Left seems way safe. It seems much more safe. These hands? Yeah, I could just one-shot you guys. Hey, yo, hold up. They scrapping over there? Yo, turf war. Turf war. Hold on. Hold on, it's a turf war. I invite you. Y'all, they're fighting. They fighting giants versus birds? Versus doggos? Ooh, hold on. Hold on. Let me watch this. Yo, it's a 2v1. It's a 2v1. Is he winning? Who's winning? Y'all, place your bets in the comments right now. Who's gonna win? The giant or the birds? Bro, don't get staggered. Don't get staggered. Get up. Get up, bro. Get up, bro. Let me stop. Let me stop. Oh my god. If you guys want me to go back and like see who wins that match, let me know in the comments down below. I am kind of curious to see who'd win. I am curious. All right, let's make it to that church over there. Let's make it to that church, and hopefully we don't get dragged into this turf war. Why did it just take me off a torrent? Ayo? Why did it take me off a torrent? Why can't I not summon him? Nah. Nah, you see? I knew it. I knew it. Ame. Okay. Bloody finger? Okay. One of you guys. Let me heal up first. Let me heal up first. There you go. Now you made a great mistake. You wanna fight? Sword to sword? Okay. Oh, wow. Hold on. Let me prep. UA. Whoa. And Yeah. Caught you. You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing. Oh. Stop all that rolling, bro. Fake ass samurai. Get out my face. Okay, I know I ran a lot. Okay, you don't have to say anything. You don't have to say anything. I know I ran, but it was a tactic. It was a tactic. Okay, it was a tactic. Leave me alone. Get off me. Get off me. Alright, so we found a site of grace, which is good. That only leads me to believe that we need to either continue up to this spot over here. Just go like half first into that. You know? Bro, I don't even know where I'm going right now. I can tell you this right now. There's a huge hand right there. Okay. I found the lost grace. I found the lost grace, which is cool. But so far, I have not seen anything to warrant me wanting to continue this way. Also, there's a big, like, cauldron area right there that I kind of want to go check out right now. But I kind of want to make sure I cover my bases and, like, explore just to be safe, you know? You know? Just in case I didn't miss anything. Whoa! What the fuck? Alright, who's chucking stuff at me? Is you. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's over there, but I kind of want to go see what that is. That dog just died.
To the cauldron throne, dude.
Okay. Okay. No more being stealthy. No more being stealthy. No more being stealthy. Alright, pick this up and run. Oh my. Okay, get up. Torrent, help. Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay. 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 Over here. Very dangerous. I don't like this place. It sucks. I want to go home. Let's see. I guess we can just go over to the cauldron spot, huh? Just go over here. Like, right over here. Like, this better not be the chain that I have to actually cross, right? There should be, like, another way I can cross through here, no? It should be another way that I can cross over. Yeah, hold on. There's gotta be another one. Nah, could you see? What is this? What is this message saying? Behold madness. I don't like that. look carefully ahead. That's terrifying. Okay. Why is this a small crack? What's going on here? What's going on here? Nah, can I shoot? Okay, I can use turret. Who the hell is that? What? This? Oh, Alexander? Nah, bro. Hold on. Why? You know what? Nah, I'm not even gonna question it. Alexander, get here. Get over here right now, Alexander. Get over here right now. Oh my god. He's just like a regular giant, right? He looks a little bit beefy. Either fire giant? Alright, yeah. Whoa. Jesus! Hame? Oh! Okay, not that bad damage. Not that. Oh no. Alright, good damage. Now you're rolling too? What's with you people rolling? Oh god. With you guys and rolling? Huh? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't know what's going on. Okay, it's fine. That's fine. Do this. Oh. Alright, it's okay. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Prince. Oh. Do this. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, God. I didn't see that. Yeah. I know that hurt. Yeah. Come here. Get down here. What are you doing? Whoa. Yeah, I know that hurt. What are you doing? What is that? All right. My Dragon Knight is actually doing this right now. He's actually still alive. Is that fire gonna reach? And you wait. Oh, he's looking right at me. Okay, it's fine. Get his feet. Stop rolling, you stupid son of a bitch. Stop rolling. Okay, go. All right, get it. Get his ankles. Oh, I don't like that. Okay. Get his weak ankles. Oh, okay. And fire. Okay. Stop running, bro. Get over here. Why you keep running from me? Whoa! You tried it. Kame. Ah! Oh, what happened? Wait, he's going for a second stage, is he? Oh, ew! Damn! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. I don't know why I'm laughing. I shouldn't be laughing right now. I should not be laughing. I'm sorry. What are you doing? Why are you burning yourself? Oh my god! What purpose did that serve? Are you making an offering? Bro. Oh, that is disgusting. Ew. So what does that mean? That is terrifying. Long range battle right here. Yup, long range battle right here. Long range battle right here. Long range battle. Long range battle. That's gonna hit me. Yep, I knew it. Heal up. Alexander, where are you, bro? Alexander, where are you, bro? Alexander, 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 where are you, bro? I need you. I need you, bro. I need you, bro. Where are you, bro? Where are you, bro? Bro, I need you, Alexander. Don't tell me you knocked off the cliff or something. Oh, God. Okay.
Hi, who are you?
Well, there you are, Alexander. Took you long enough to get your ass over here, bro. Okay, just do that a couple more times and we're fine. Do that a couple more times and we're fine. That's coming straight for me. Why is it coming from me? I don't know. I don't know. That is a stupid second phase. We almost got him in the first try. I'm actually kind of proud of that. We almost took him down first try. I think what we need here is more long range fights.
A few moments later.
Hold on, let me just throw this at your foot right quick. You're a dick. You're an absolute dick. Don't you do it! We're not gonna talk about how I just lost 20,000 runes, okay? No? You know, bump that. Even at this point, I don't care. Because look how many runes I got right here. Look how many runes I got right here. I don't care that I lost 20k. I'm at that stage right now. I don't care that I lost 20k. I don't care. I don't care. Make sure I do more damage. Don't you do it. Why would you switch your attack? I hate you. I'm just gonna go after your feet right now. Nope. Oh no! Okay. That killed me. Okay. It's fine. That's totally 100% fine. That's fine. We're going to kill him in this episode. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I promise you, we're going to kill him in this episode. If I sound off the rockers, it's because I am slightly off the rockers right now, bro. I know what to do. I know what to do. I know how to kill him now. I know his weak spot. You've been downloaded. You've been downloaded, my friend. You've been downloaded, and now you're going to die. You and that disgusting second face of yourself on your chest with that ugly ass mustache, your decrepit, disgusting leg that you need a brace for. And dodge. Yep. Yeah. 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 Okay, back up. Get lit. Whoa, back up. Don't fall off the edge. Oh. I'm gonna fell off the edge. There we go. Alright, we run away. I can't use turret. It's fine. Okay, we just run. Run back to Alex. Reset. Reset. Like it's Apex Legends. We reset. We use this. What if I just said Princess Yue right on your... Oh, you didn't like that, did you? Princess Yue. Whoa, what are you doing? Okay. Get your thighs. Or you probably don't like that. Get on my nerves. Just do this. Yeah. Get to the front. Oh, that was just over there. Whoa! What the heck is going on? Oh my god. Alright. We got it. Resist UA's time. Kill him. Let's go. Let's go. Good shit, Alexander. Don't die, Alexander. See you next time, bro. Oh my god. I am the greatest of all time. 135,000 runes, bro. Oh my god. That was amazing. Amazing fight. W fight. This whole area was that fight too. Oh my god. That went a lot smoother this time around. It only took like what? Five tries? Around five tries? I'd say at least, right? I'd say at least five tries. Oh, bump my 20k runes, bro. I have 135 now. Sheesh. I got 135 runes. Alright, so obviously we're gonna go up into that little cauldron area, but, I need to see what's over here first. I wanna see what's over here, and hopefully I don't die. Hopefully I don't die. So that's why Alexander was training in the volcano over there at Lava Mountain. I forgot the actual name of it, my apologies. So that's why Alexander was farming over there. That makes sense, you know? That actually makes some sense why he was training over there. He was preparing for this fight, which I thought it was going to be a little bit harder.
I think that's cap.
But once I found out that he skipped leg day, it was up, bro. It was up. Boy had a cast on his ankle. I'm pretty sure there's lore behind it. I'll probably read it in my own time later. But nah, yeah. Another thing, they screwed up by giving me so much room to work with, by the way. They messed up because they gave me so much room to move around. So, yeah. They shouldn't have done that. Alright. Let's heal up and level up. Alright, now that I've spent my runes over 150,000, because I had to use some in my inventory. Hopefully it's nothing bad. They wouldn't have me fight two bosses back to back, right? They wouldn't have me do that. That's kind of mean. How do we get down there without dying? Do I just go around? I'm gonna go around. Because if anything has taught me in Souls-like games, it's that something that feels like you'll be able to survive a fall, you're not going to survive that fall. And sure enough, I am correct. There is a lost grace right over there. Oh my god. Hello? Okay. Do this first. Hello, can I? There we go. Touch the grace. Alright. Pray say chaos? Yeah, chaos. Be wary of tears. Ah, bird. What bird? Alright. So do I just jump down here? Okay, well, over here. Hold on. Right here. Melina, are you here? Can I talk to you? Yes. Melina, baby girl, I need help. Babe, I need help. I need help, babe.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
I mean, at this point, I'm already here and I took down the fire giant, so like I, you know.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you.
Oh.
For but a moment.
A moment? Why can't it be longer? I'm sorry. Going on here. What the Melina, what'd you do to me? Melina? Babe, what'd you do? Oh. Yo, so Cauldron actually setting up right now? Melina, have I ever said how amazing you are?
O Erd Tree, you shall burn.
Wait, I hope this doesn't sacrifice her. If she's gone after this, I'ma be upset and I'ma end the video right here and now, I swear to you.
Burn for the sake of the new lord. Thank you for guiding me here.
Melina? Don't do this to me. Is she leaving?
The one who walks alongside Flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Bro. No. Goodbye. No, bro. Where the bro, where am I? Where did she teleport me to? What the She just gonna, she gonna burn a tree, say goodbye, and then just teleport me somewhere. Are you serious right now? Melina, there's dragons everywhere, and you just gonna leave me here? See, this is why I don't get attached, and I don't fall in love, because you saw that? I started getting attached to her, and then she just dies. Bro, why is there so many bloodstains here? Why could you guys jump off the edge? Oh, that's why. You guys aren't parkour masters like I am. Overcast, then likely rain. No, that was clean. I like that. I like that. I like that. Rumbling Farum Azula. Wow. Behold Tarnish. That's a boss battle down there. Okay, see, I don't like it. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Where's the Lost Grace at? I need a Lost Grace. Right, meow. I'm not reading that message because that is too far away. Nope. 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 No. Yeah, it's not happening. It's not happening. Alright. Then over here with you. Same treatment. Same treatment. And you die. Okay. You good, but you're not that good. Yeah. Get stun locked. You should have killed me when you had the fucking chance, bruv. Okay. I don't know why I said in that accent. Apologize. And with that being said, I'm gonna end that video off right here because I have a bad feeling about what's to come ahead. And this is a summoning pool? Yeah, I'm good. Oh, they got the Moonlight Greatsword too. Nice. Yeah. Oh, but no, yeah, we're going to end off the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. We made pretty good progress thus far. I'll admit, made pretty good progress. I'm kind of curious of what's over here. I'm kind of... Nah, you see, I'm good. I'm good. We'll come back to this next episode. With that being said, my name is Ultra Scorpion, the Grand Master of this dojo. I greatly appreciate you spending time with me today in this video. And as always, Guineao Mande. Dies Posteriores.